Yep, hi all, back again. Once more in Empyrion. Well, I've just completed doing some reputation missions. So if we look at this, you quite clearly see I'm on the good side of the Talon and the Polaris. And the Xerax absolutely kinate. And the Talon rep's been pretty damned hard because I picked a plant in one of their farms and it bumped me straight down to hostile. So what I'm going to do now is go and see what the see what the score is now that I'm on it. Ouch. Yeah. Can't pick their plants. That is just a load of horse. But apparently I can mine their ore. Which reminds me how much I got. So I got a full stack of copper. Don't have any cobalt yet. What I want to do then is to here. Tell it I want some cores. And then we're going to start the this mission. God's sakes, I need some level ground. Because I'm going to need at least two cores. The fridge with the money cards. No, it's not the fridge, is it? There it goes, in the output area. so we know where we're going. Right, so here we are at the front. Also tweak the drill settings to cut down on the grind, and I may have upped the range on the guns because they were just pitiful. I did, however, pick up a couple of epic weapons from the Polaris smelters. Growing plots. Thrusters and mark them. some of that, and some of that. Right, so I need the mid. Let's just turn these bloody thrusters off. Trash. Yeah, I don't have a bloody detector. Wireless point. Stuff now. One of them. mid part done, everything looted. Alright, material. Wax. Thank you. core out. And then we can go and get the rest of the stuff. I want to try this. Level 9. Getting there. Thank you. So that's the reputation sorted for these guys. And I've done these three missions for the Polaris, and I've done these three missions for the Talon, and I've done bugger all for them, and I finished the first section, plus all the tutorials. So now it's down to me to go and start kicking some ass. So we're going to head north. Actually, we can delete those markers. Yeah, I'm going to go and find myself a base site. So we're going to call that here, and I'll get that posted in the next day or two. So stay safe, have fun, and good night all. Thanks for watching.